Little Arnie and DJ headed out for our first wedding of the year for Suzanne and Zach at the Wilson Country Club, and we'll see you when we get there.
Hey everybody, and welcome. We're about to introduce your bridal party, but first of all, on behalf of Suzanne and Zach, we want to thank everybody for coming and being a part of this very special day. Y'all make some noise for your bridal party. We got junior bridesmaids, Elizabeth Labriola and Juliana Labriola. Now for the bridesmaids and the groomsmen, we got Blake Powell and Jen Lawgroom. Next up, we got Brandon Crumpler and Ashley Lester. Next, we got Scott Hennett and Lindsay Tice. Next up, we got Jeff Elliott and Christina McConnell. Veteran of Honor and her escort, Taylor Unflett and Katie Labriola. Everyone, today, this very special day is for your brand new bride and groom. Please make some noise for Zach and Suzanne Elliott. Okay, while they're on the dance floor, they're going to start the first dance of the evening. Once again, please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Elliott. Very nice, y'all make some noise. Okay, y'all gonna get back into the dance. We got Zach and Sherry gonna dance for you first.
I'm not sure.
Some applause, everybody. Everyone who got into the father-daughter dance. Making their day more special. And this is their send-off song. Y'all make some noise for the Newlyweds. Thank y'all so much for coming. Thank y'all for having us. And we wish Suzanne and Zach many years of happiness together. Thank y'all and good night.